So there you have boxing star Egidijus Kavaliauskas, all the way from Lithuania, went to the Olympics twice. He's now professionally done, defeated. What's the record, Egidijus?
5-0.
5-0, five knockouts?
4.
5-0, four knockouts. He's vicious, he'll knock you out in 1 second, or 1 minute, not 1 second. His knockouts come early. In your last fight, you wanted it to go longer, but you were disappointed you knocked him out.
Yeah.
That's a good problem, Egidijus.
Yeah. Fast. Sometimes it's good, sometimes it's not. Like, you're training a lot, you want to, like, everybody, like, coaches want to see how you look in the fight, so.
But it's okay, keep knocking them out.
Yeah.
What's next for you, do you know?
Yes.
But you're staying ready, just in case they call you?
Yeah, of course.
Any
more? Always need to be ready.
What do you do when you're not boxing? Any hobbies, anything interesting do you like doing?
Always. I love soccer always, but when I come here, I just watch soccer, don't play because like it's a lot of traumas.
Who's your favorite team and your favorite player?
Team like already like lots of year, FC Barcelona.
You like Barcelona? They're the best, right?
Yeah, they're the best, but nobody can like understand their playing. Like they play smart, pass. So.
Who's better, them or Real Madrid?
Oh, it's difficult to say. Real Madrid is too very good. Very good team.
You know who's right now?
He's like Real, maybe like even there. Like.
Bayern München, right? They're number one now.
Yeah.
They're dominating.
Yeah.
So if you were a boxer, you'd be a soccer player, huh?
Yeah.
Probably. I can see you got skills in soccer.
Yeah.
There you have it. Egidijus Kavaliauskas here in camp. Stay tuned. BusinessReport.com. I'm Lysak. Back reporting. Have you seen?